What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to prevent Mobile Legends from being stuck in the loading screen on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should take a look at your in-game settings. In your basic settings, make sure to disable the HD mode, which will increase your overall performance and fix lag, as high-definition textures will not be used while in-game. You should also disable shadows to keep a better frame rate. Below, change your refresh rate setting to high. This will make the game look smoother if your device supports high refresh rates. The graphics setting should be set according to your device performance. Low-end devices should simply set this to smooth. I am using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to medium. In the performance test section, tap on performance test. This will take a second to test your device's performance, which is a good indicator on how you should set your graphic setting. In your update settings, you can set the auto update option to Wi-Fi only or Wi-Fi and cellular, which will use your cellular network connection to download new patches in advance. If you have no cellular network connection, or if it's slow, then make sure to set this option to Wi-Fi only. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications, or apps that use up your network connection, can impact your Mobile Legends gaming experience and cause the loading screen problem. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there is an update available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Mobile Legends performance and prevent loading screen issues, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Mobile Legends generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce the stuck in loading screen problem on your device. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. The battery saver mode can also induce the infinite loading screen, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing Mobile Legends. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes and will fix potential problems when playing Mobile Legends. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.